give you up, but flex in front of your friends. How that works? Swear that you're doing the most, but we take a picture, get posted. How that works? But you don't get back that shit up. Won't you say my, say my.
Songbirds, it's your girl Tori, and I'm back with another video for you guys. So if you're new to my channel, welcome. Thank you for taking the time to click this video. Hopefully you guys subscribe, hopefully you can give me a thumbs up. If you feel intrigued, make sure you check out my previous videos. My last video was me I went to IHOP with my sisters and my friend, and I sung our IHOP order, which was really, it was different for me because I'm a really shy person, and as much as I love to sing, it's difficult for me to sing in front of people, even though, like, I sing in front of people every Sunday, and I sing in front of people quite often, but, you know, I intentionally put the spotlight on myself at IHOP by singing our orders, and I think I did pretty good, so I feel like you should go check it out. And yeah, thank you for joining the family. Also thank you guys for supporting me. My subscribers have been going up slowly but surely, and I appreciate it because I never even thought that I would even get, you know, as many subscribers as I have on YouTube. I really didn't believe myself much, and I'm glad I took the leap of faith because you guys have really been out here supporting me, and I appreciate it. So for today's video, I'm going to do a reaction video. I haven't done a reaction video in a while. I also apologize if you guys hear kids. There's a lot of kids in there right now. All right, but yeah, I'm going to be doing a reaction video. So Jhené Aiko is dropping her album soon. So she's been dropping bangers, you know, singles or whatever. And so she dropped a song called Happiness Over Everything, H-O-E. And it's featuring Future and Miguel, it looks like. I haven't heard the song at all. She dropped a video for it. So I figured, why not do a reaction video? And we all know by now, well, if you don't, if you're new to my channel, but I love Jhené Aiko. Everything she drops to me is gold. And she's going on tour with Queen Naija soon. And if you watch me, you also know I love Queen Naija. So, I am trying to go to her concert in Atlanta or whatever. But that's besides the point. Basically, I'm just going to react to this video. And y'all are going to come along for the journey or whatever. I will be stopping the video periodically. So, if you don't like that, you should just click out the video. Yeah, I'm going to be like pausing it as I react to it. Okay, so without further ado, let's get into the video.
The red roses, damn, they turn to ashes. If I keep it real, you won't understand it. Damage. I walk a million miles to see you.
I hope she don't think that I think that she's some kind of hoe.
I think is that her sister in the video? That looked like Mila J. Or one of them.
Some kind of hoe. I don't care. That just lets me know that she knows what she wants. Yeah. Baby, I won't judge. No, no.
Jhené Aiko, she is always a whole freaking mood. Her outfits, her, like, she's so gorgeous. And it's like she don't even be trying, y'all. And then Miguel looks different to me. I feel like I haven't seen him in a while, but I don't know, or I haven't heard from him in a while. But I might be living under a rock. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. But I've always loved Miguel's voice, so I'm glad he hopped on this track with her.
Gonna hold you, baby. I like what I see. That printing and sweatpants got me weak off in my knees. I've been thinking about you since we met at No IDs. If you're free tonight, I think that you should come.
Off bat, I already know this is gonna be one of my favorite songs because the lyrics, okay? Basically, she getting straight to the point. She said, I like what I see. She said that print in them sweatpants, baby, okay? Period. I'm trying to tell you.
Come see me. Oh, don't be scared of my.
lets me know that she knows what she wants, yeah.
Oh, I love that. Like, her and Miguel together just go, she wants, yeah. I hope that she don't think that I think that she's some kind of hoe. I'm really okay, okay.
Baby, I want ya.
Get better when my girl do her Pilates. I wanna dress you up and have you fresher than all up in the hype. You could've easily been my wife. Hey, I see the way your friends are, they already thinking I'm shy. They misunderstood me when they say I'm Jesus Christ. I just want you to worship me. I like what I like.
I'm not a huge fan of Future, but I think that it fits perfectly with this vibe, with the vibe of the song. I like it. I like how it's all meshed together. I like it.
I feed you to the wolves if you don't talk to me nice. They gon' try to crucify me. They think we worship Illuminati.
I can't even do it, you know. That little run, she just be killing me, y'all. Okay, let me stop.
Now I'm sure that he knows what he wants, yeah.
I just happiness over everything, over anything, and it's everything. Happiness over everything, over anything, and it's everything to me.
Hey, I like that. Just happiness over everything. I like the end, a little A. Happiness over everything, and it's everything to me. Period. Your happiness comes first. No matter what nobody thinks about you or whatever, it doesn't matter. Your happiness comes first. And that's the end of the song, y'all. Make sure y'all go check it out. I already know her album finna be a bop. I already know. You don't have to tell me. Also, I did a song from hers. A couple of videos ago I did Pussy Fairy, so if you want to check it out, feel free. And that's it for today's reaction video. I hope that you guys like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Hopefully you can join our little songbird family or whatever. And yeah, I cannot wait to see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Say my name, say my name. If you claim you want me, it ain't no clip.